This will take everything we have. Here we go!
Yeah. My turn.
Right.
home before my blade.
Thank you.
turn. We'll cut our own path.
A lot of training to do. Gets better with every battle.
Well, I've got a way to go to get to your level.
Nice.
Thank you. Ooh, this looks like a good spot.
Have a lot of training to do.
Let's go! My turn! Second form! Winds, give us your blessing. Go!
Gets better with every battle.
And I've got a way to go to get to your level. I did it!
got this! Was over. So this jacket is...
Oh no! I'm so sorry! I can't believe I fell asleep after asking you to come all the way here! Aww. Why is it that you always seem to catch me at the weirdest moments?
Still. Thanks.
No, of course not. It felt really nice and warm. But anyway, that's not the point. Now, listen here, Reen. Lending me your jacket was very sweet and gentlemanly of you, and I'm kind of happy you did. But it's not very gentlemanly to sit and stare at a girl when she's sleeping, you know. No. I'm not annoyed with you. It's just... kind of weird to randomly watch people sleep, you know? If it was someone else, they might have misunderstood.
Mm-hmm. And this is Radio Trista. It's 9 p.m. on the 19th of the 9th month. It feels like we're finally getting the break we deserve from a long string of uncomfortably humid nights. That's right, fall is finally here, and it's brought its cool night breezes and gentle chirping of insects with it. Along with that respite, Erebonians everywhere are turning to their true autumn passions, food and sports. What do all of you out there look forward to when you realize fall's almost here? For me, it's definitely the food. The crops come into season, ready for the harvest. I can only imagine how much work it has to be for all those farmers. But I can't wait for my first roasted chestnuts of the season. It's just about time for those to start popping up too. Sure, I'll never turn down a Marin Glacé or a Mont Blanc, but roasted is the way chestnuts were meant to be. That soft, melt-in-your-mouth taste, that sweet fragrance, simply irresistible. Whoops! The director's over there giving me the stink eye. Someone hasn't eaten dinner yet, I'll bet. Anyway, fall is also known for being a season for the arts. One of the Empire's most popular cultural institutions is the opera, and no one does opera like Heimdall's famous opera house. But as far as music goes, I'm a sucker for the classics. I still sing along whenever I hear The Whereabouts of Light. I stare in disbelief as you fade away, like a dimming star beneath the coming day. Whoa there, almost felt like I was in my shower back home. Speaking of music, some fresh new genres have been gaining popularity lately, both at home and abroad.
Thank you. You've been studying and training here half a year now. I think you might finally be able to do it. Now, show me you've got what it takes to pass with flying colors.
Understood. My turn.
You have my face.
Right.
Thank you.
It's 8:20.
So we're still waiting on
Elliot and Crow then.
it looks like they nearly pulled an all-nighter working on our festival performance.
It sounds like they've got a general idea of what they want, as far as style goes. But they're both nitpicking the set list and all the little details of the performance itself.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm excited! I'm not worried about Elliot, but I can't say I've got an abundance of faith in Crow.
Well, be that as it may, we just have to leave it to them for now.
Still, I was surprised by what the instructor said last night. What do you think she's cooking up this time?
I can only shudder to guess.
Oh, before I forget, I want you all to stop by the academy tomorrow morning before you head out. Both groups, meet me out on the field by 9 a.m., and don't be late.
Well, Sarah randomly springing things on us is nothing new.
But why delay our departure? It takes 8 hours by train to reach Ordis as it is.
You're right. If we're still in Trista at 9 a.m., it would be past sundown before we got there.
The train ride to Ruhr is over 5 hours, too. Ideally, we'd all be on the first train out of Trista.
How about it, Sharon? With the way you're just standing back there smiling, I'm guessing you know something.
I hope you're looking forward to my unsurprise when we step off the train in Ruhr to see you already there.
I wouldn't dream of it. I assure you, I'll only be seeing you off this time.
Sorry, guys, I overslept.
Yo, morning, everyone.
Morning.
Looks like we have everyone now.
Well, we have to meet the instructor at the field by 9, right?
I don't know what she wants to see us about, but don't worry. We've still got some time left.
Anyway, I think we should head out now. I'm sure most of us have some last-minute preparations to take care of.
True.
Have a safe trip, everyone!
Salutations, my beautiful friends! It's only been 10 days since last we met, but I couldn't keep myself away.
Prince Oliver!
And Major Vander.
Your slack-jawed amazement says it all. It looks like this will be quite the crowd-pleaser during this grand unveiling in Heimdall.
Wait, what grand unveiling?
Man, I don't even know what's going on anymore.
What might you be referring to?
It's been quite some time. I see many familiar faces gathered here today, and several I've yet to have the pleasure of meeting.
Is that?
I know that voice.
The Radiant Blade Master?
Father!
So that's Laura's dad? Wait, who's Elena?
And look, Tobol's with him too.
What are you doing up there? And what's with the hat?
The details another time.
What in the name of Adios is that?
Wow, what a pretty ship.
This thing's a real piece of work.
Incredible. I've heard about the specs, but the numbers don't do it justice. Looks even better live than on paper.
Principal Van Dyke?
You too?
Could someone fill us in on what exactly is going on here?
Your bafflement is quite understandable. The chairman of the board proposed a change to your travel arrangements for this month's field study. He's agreed to deliver all of you to your respective destinations aboard this airship.
What?
We'll be riding in style.
He's mainly taking it on his maiden voyage to unveil the ship to the nation. We're just kind of along for the ride. You'll be headed to the capital first, but from there, it'll be a straight shot to Ruhr.
Wow. I'm not sure what to say.
Oh, this is all so sudden. I think I need to sit down.
Well, should we be off, Your Highness?
Yes, that sounds marvelous. With that, let me be the first to welcome you, Class 7. Aboard the second Arcel class high-speed cruiser, the Courageous!
finally finished his airship.
Let him have his fun. Still, this was certainly an unexpected play on his part. He and that band of students he likes to ship across the country have proven a never-ending source of entertainment. But now, my dear Consul, we have reached a decisive point. The board has been prepared. Every piece in its place. Can you turn the tides in your favor? I look forward to finding out. Maintain current course and speed. Follow the Nortia main line, maintaining a distance of 200 arch.